Please, grant me death. Undo my shackles. Oh. Oh, then it's true. A champion of Ash, as I live and breathe. To be in your presence is a great honor. I am Njol of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, champion of Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you? I was once a sorcerer. Surely I can be of use. Oh, I am honored, truly. I should be dead, yet you have granted me purpose anew. I, Njol of Londor, do solemnly swear myself to you.
Oh! the Nana disappeared.
The Grand Tinker is a cage. He ever has his cage.
And Nana's never coming back. So come into the cage and become Nana's shade. Another Nana disappeared.
The Grand Tinker is a cage. He ever has his cage.
And Nana's never coming back. So come into the cage and become Nana's shade.
Well, what's up? This pit is for hollows, not for the likes of you sane folk. Or perhaps you are a hollow, posing as otherwise? Oh, yes, yes, then we are just fine. It's important to know who you are. But we'll all be mad soon enough. And should you be undead, well, all the more so. Beware, the shackles of the gods are fragile. Come here to pile up your victims, for that will form your anchor. You'll see when you go mad. They'll be your family. You'll go mad one day, but not today. Take my advice. Use this bone and leave this place. This pit is for hollows, and for the occasional madman fond of piling up victims. You've better things to do, I'd hope.
Thank you.